Okay guys, now you probably think that I'm somewhere in the village, right? Do you think somewhere where they have chickens? Look, but no, I'm still here in Gibraltar. And yes, I would call this is the, I don't know, like chickens tree or cocks tree. Look at how many of them there's. Cocks. And they're all like looking at me and just like thinking, what are you doing in our tree? Go away, human. Now they kind of like used to it because locals all know about it. I didn't know about it, believe it or not. I only found out recently because my friend took me here and said, do you know that there is a place where the chickens and the cocks are living there, like, and walking around like this. We saw one of these chicken on the top of the mountain, but we just thought it was one, you know, like, but we didn't think that they actually live here. Oh yeah. Pooping on camera, nice! But look at this. Look how many of them there. I don't know, can you see it or not? Yeah, it's right by Alameda Gardens, right? We're on top of it, in a little bit of the corner of this tree, where they just like enjoy themselves, you know? Enjoying the beautiful views. Look at they're like different. There's a copper one out there, I don't know if you can see it. Like quite nice. Be different colors, yellow, black and yellow. Colorful, yeah. I was just wondering where they're hiding the eggs. Wow, yep, they are wonders on in Gibraltar. Hello, 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 hello. Can I say hello? No. You see they are like very friendly. Yeah. Yeah, I mean I've never seen, you know, so many chickens in one place on the tree like that, just like that. There, you see guys enjoying the beautiful views. Yeah. Nice.
Hi everyone, Jana is here. We are in sunny Gibraltar. This is a little bit of a day out for me. Today is sunny and warm again. To be honest, I'm so hot. Right now I am on a little bit up the hill, South District, and I'm going to the hotel. And also I want to make videos of the place, of the new development, and show you to my next videos, guys. So I want to say that of the hotels and also possibly accommodations for travelers they can stay. So maybe it would be interesting for you. I don't know if the hotels would want to do so or not because you know the COVID right now. But there are not that many people, so I thought maybe I will walk around and show it to you guys. You see what the hotels have and places. So right now I have a little bit of stop because I'm so hot. When I left my home Marina Bay, it was so cold out there and windy. But here is very, very hot. I don't really like this road, it's very noisy, guys. It's very, very noisy. I mean, I like the houses here. The views are probably amazing, but this road is just so noisy. Okay, so we are standing here by the... I've forgotten again what you call it. You know, guys, what I mean. Okay, so yeah, that's going to be actually changed, okay? Like, why are I forgetting sometimes things? And the names, I don't know, but I saw a new project, cable car, that's it guys, it's a cable car, and I saw a project that they want to change it, they want to rebuild it all in the new cabins, so I don't know when it's going to be happening, if they closed it already, but at this moment I don't see any constructions going on, so maybe it will be not very soon, so I'm not sure. But I also saw a little bit of the a possible plan of removing the parking, and it was looking like a bit of the green area, something else in there, but it should look nice. But I don't know also if it's already accepted or it's going to take a while, and we're actually not too far. It's Alameda Gardens out there, guys, and we are going right up there up the hill, and I'm so hot here, guys. It's really different weather here completely. In our place it's much colder, and here it's like summer. In our place it was more like it was spring. Here it's definitely summer already.
Okay guys, so I'm back home. Right now you see we have this little courtyard in our block. You see there's just a little bit of trees we have here and palms, and it's all open sky. And it's a bit chilly, you see the blower here. We've just been in the south district. It was like summer, they're so hot, and here it's a bit chilly. I have no idea what to wear, to be honest guys, really hard to decide. Yeah, I walked around the hotels and pretty much I need to talk to managers, of course, and they are not there, so I have lots of emails now to email, and hopefully we can make a little bit of overview of the hotels and the places to stay here in Gibraltar for you guys. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed our little mini vlog and walk around Gibraltar again, and I hope to see you in my next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe. I see you. Bye.